Alright, time to fail again. I got a perfect loss streak going on with Berman.
Another fool thinks to challenge me. Are you prepared to challenge your king?
Alexian? I didn't check his stats at the start. That's alright, I don't need to be looking at that. I need to be figuring out what the fuck I'm doing. You have something that can block a duck? No, I don't think so.
Very well. That might surprise them.
He's all about soak and gap close. Pick that middle ground. Good for you, buddy. I'm gonna go over here. I wanna stand by my portrait. Be less dumb this round. That's my goal. Less dumb. Why don't I have Mike? Probably have swap might and something else. Grass, maybe. This is being super fucking confident that he's gonna actually close the gap. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't know if I feel that confident. Well, ain't that a bitch? I can ignore soak and stun guard. He'll still be immune, but I can still do the damage if I pay the firepower.
This will do for now.
Or I can push, but no, he'll still be able to advance. So let's just ignore his soak. Oh, and then he can't advance either, because he didn't soak anything. Right? Yeah. Advance for one space for each damage soaked. So he'll soak nothing, which means he can move nowhere, which means I don't need to spend firepower. Nice. I need a recovery round here.
My blade is set.
It's gonna be a light hit, but it should pretty much hit no matter what. Unless they dodge and run all the way away, but I don't see Alexian doing that. Or run past me, rather. You know, that one would be more likely. Want me to get close to you, it looks like.
My blade is set. Let's see them deal with this.
As long as I can hit first with it, that's the thing.
Steal your heart.
Sure, I hit first. Oh, but then I won't have the pushback and shit. I can do so much more damage with this one.
Let me consider. I concur.
More power.
Well, fuck you. At least I charged. Alright, what's your thing do? Ooh. In B position for that, huh? Best way to handle it is to Do more than 6 damage to him. Can't add guard. So I'd have to do at least 7 damage. Stop that steamroller from running me down at that range. So I can do 6 with this. Still need that one more. Can move closer to him and reduce the damage he does. This can really... But dodge roll into him. Okay, shit, out of time. Not good. That might surprise them. I need a chivalry token. Fuck me.
Have you made up your mind yet?
Fuck that up bad. So he's gonna do 5 damage. Okay. Go second. He's gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 damage.
Think carefully.
If I had one more stun guard. Oh, he didn't use it. I don't want to get hit by your stronger attack. I'd be able to do 7, right? Yeah.
At the ready. An excellent choice.
As long as I anti damage.
Brace yourself.
Should work. Okay, he's doing something different. He's not doing the ultimate. Okay, so he's confident he's gonna land a hit. I don't really know his toolkit enough to say if he's right. I'm not gonna stun him. I'm gonna hurt him though. One life left. I think his ult would have been a better move overall for what he's trying to do right now. But, I don't know. Maybe not. But that ult is not very good at where he's standing.
Better move.
back into it.
At the ready.
I don't have the firepower to use that, so charge up. Good, got that thing out of the way. That thing's fucking dangerous. And I just need a finisher. Got him. Moving in. Finally, a win with Berman. Overkill. Yes.